All right, here I am slicing up some gluten-free bread that Vicki made this afternoon. It's a beautiful gluten-free bread. It has a nice light crumb and it's not heavy like some breads, and it doesn't fall apart like a lot of the ones that you buy in the store. Also this afternoon we picked some fresh basil from out in the garden center, some fresh parsley and some fresh chives, and we have tomatoes from our garden, and these are gluten-free tomato basil biscuits.